I'm the general manager of the Meridian Chambers, Minneapolis, and clearly we're located here on Hennepin Avenue, and what a street it is. It's, we're right in front of the Orpheum Theater, and this is a major street here in the city of Minneapolis with all your theaters and also the Walker Art Center. So I would classify this street as an entertainment and cultural corridor in downtown Minneapolis, and it's got a lot to offer, and also restaurants and entertainment venues at the same time. People come here for the art. It's very well known internationally. In fact, it has won Art Hotel. I believe it was in 2007, if I'm not mistaken. So it's quite well known even before it became Le Meridian. And it's a fun hotel, and people enjoy it, and it has a good following. What's also fascinating is since we've opened the new baseball stadium, you see a whole lot more traffic on weekends, and quite a change. I moved here 3.5 years ago, and I certainly saw the big difference. The first time I saw the Pride weekend, the parade, I didn't expect that many people to show up. I've seen it in San Francisco. I came up here to the fifth floor of the Chambers Hotel, looked down, and it was very festive. That was not what I had envisioned, because the city, of course, is smaller. I came from a larger one.